When I tell you, I am hype as hell for the English dub of this to drop in 2 weeks. Because I just know our Lord and Savior, Kaiji Tang, is going to devour this, leaving zero crumbs.